All right, hey, so in this video, I'm gonna show you how to change the battery in a first generation Apple TV remote. It's also called a Siri remote. So this is the first generation. And you'll get a warning sometimes on your TV that says, hey, the battery is low, you need to charge it. I'm like, well, how do I take this thing apart? Like, do I need like a screwdriver or something to like get in here? Do I need to like pry it apart? You don't pry it apart. So here's the trick to changing the battery. You can't change the battery, but what you can do is recharge it. So this remote has a rechargeable battery, not one that you actually change. So all you need is your standard lightning port. So just plug in your lightning cable into the bottom of your remote, just like so. I can do it here, I swear. Oh, make sure it's not the remote side. And we actually get the lightning port side. So into the bottom of the remote. And this takes about 3 hours to charge. And if you ever need to check the battery level, you know, it'll kind of tell you what it's doing on there. But here, if we take a look at the TV here, if you go into settings, so go to menu, settings, and then remotes and devices, if you can see that. Remotes and devices. And then you can see remote, third one down, 100%. Okay, so that's it. So just the lightning cable. Plug it into the bottom, don't pry apart your thing. All right.